do my head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good as
hell. Head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good as hell.
Shoulders off, keep it moving, yes Lord, trying to get some new shit in there, swimwear, going to the pool shit. Come now, come dry your eyes, you know you a star, you can touch the sky. I know that it's hard, but you have to try. If you need advice, let me simplify.
If he don't love you anymore, just walk your fine ass out the door.
I do my change your life, you can have it all, no sacrifice. I know we did you wrong, we can make it right. So go and let it all hang out tonight. Cause we don't love you anymore, so walk your fine ass out the door. And do your head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
I want to dedicate my performance here at Survivor to Ashley.
Spencer, I feel like you played a great game. Even though he said my drawing looked like something a retard did, you know, I'm not mad at him.
Team Jen for life.
This is for you, Jeremy.
I'm not Jeremy, I wish.
This one's not even correct.
Yeah, I cheated and I still couldn't do it.
That's totally wrong.
Is this a tough decision?
No.
I went fast.
She went so fast.
This one's really bad.
That one's really bad.
Sorry, guys.
This one.
Get on good kid.
Fuck me.
It's ladder golf.
Well, I did great, but Garrett fucking couldn't get the goddamn corner.
No progress whatsoever.
Holy, since shut up, Alicia.
I have the worst friends I've ever met.
You have a shitty strategy, too. Allie.
What is she calling you?
A pussy.
Worst friends that I've ever met.
Spen's being a dick.
Well, obviously, I don't want Spen to win.
Spencer is the twin I never wanted to have.
Sometimes you gotta feel bad for the crayon eating fuck.
Straight up, Spen is not getting my vote. Fuck that guy. Wow.
So long, buddy.
But Claire, because she's not going to be a valuable player in about 45 minutes.
Maybe get a different team?
Yeah, I wouldn't pick Brynn next time. We'll never say goodbye. We
can make it. Learn safe!
I was peeing myself, laughing. It was so funny.
I feel great. Be a
We're going for the million.
Okay, thank you.
To be honest, I actually have no fucking clue.
Even though she fingered me earlier today.
What?
Didn't prepare, but I felt like I did a good job. I don't know, we had no strategy.
You should do
my
it all in one.
My nose is bleeding.
No.
Honestly, feels pretty good.
What are you talking about? This is not what we want. We don't want to lose
feels
layers.
Feels really shitty.
Why are you wearing socks?
Because my feet are burnt.
I have to make a little video? We don't have to try, we
can make it. Terry said to eat one cracker at a time afterwards, and I thought, like, you know what, maybe that should have been a good idea. But honestly, honestly, I think I'm at a disadvantage because I'm the smallest person in that challenge. And if my mouth was bigger, I could probably eat like quicker.
You're right.
And another thing too, I'm dehydrated, so I don't have very much saliva in my mouth. Oh. If I had more teeth, I could probably chew it faster. I honestly don't know.
This isn't fair! On a summer
evening. My performance is pretty shitty, but the more you drink, the worse you get, and that's what it's about.
So I'm just kind of retarded.
Explain what
honestly.
Happened in that jump.
I had a really good game plan going into it. Then when it came down to the hard brain teasing part, I kind of just shit the bed, honestly.
Did you vote me out?
No! I'm a left hand, so she doesn't know it's my right. I'm gonna write Claire better, so she thinks it's Jeremy.
They even voted out Claire.
And Jeremy threw me under the bus.
I love cinnamon.
Good girl.
Oh, that's nice and warm.
Finish it off, girl.
Yeah.
This comes back.
Ashley!
Yeah, it was the face down.
No, that is so hot.
Oh, I love burns.